Hello, my name is Ariel, and this is a tutorial for MathType for Mac. Within Pages, we're going to go to Insert, MathType Equation. Okay, a new page should appear. This is the MathType Equation Editor. From this window, you'll type your equations. I'll begin by briefly discussing the layout of this window. Here we have our individual symbols like fractions and square roots. You also have your symbols like pi and omega. Here we have our preset equations. So if you don't feel like retyping an equation, you can just find the equation you need in the tab. Okay, let's start typing our equation. I'm going to start by typing 4x. To type numbers and letters, you're going to use your keyboard. For the other symbols, you'll simply use the palette. Here is where I would select exponents, or I can use the hotkey command E, E for elevate. Or, if you want to write a subscript, you could use the palette, or we can use command L, L for lower. The great thing about MathType is it's really easy to use, and you don't have to go through all the trouble of selecting individual symbols. Next, I'm going to type a fraction. Fractions are command F, F for fraction. If you want to save space on your page, you could either use command F or you could use the palette and choose a smaller sized fraction. I'll show you. So this is smaller than command F. Here's command F. See the difference? Command F takes up much more space than using the palette. You can also type symbols within symbols. Here I'm going to put a square root in here. See, all I did was click on the box and hit command R, and I have my square root. I briefly mentioned that you could save equations, so you'll want to select a tab and drag it to that tab, and now you have saved your equation, and you can use it as many times as you need. Cool, right? So, from here, we want to publish our work. So we're going to go to File, Close, and Return to Pages. You can either hit this so that this dialog box doesn't show up again, but we're going to hit Yes. And here's our equation. This is a tutorial for MathType for Mac, but much of the commands that I've shown you are exactly the same for Windows. This has been a MathType tutorial for Mac. My name is Ariel Nye. Thank you so much for watching.